Hello guys, in this video I will have a bird eye view on economy of Pakistan. Economy of Pakistan is the 42nd largest in term of GDP, nominal GDP in the world. While Pakistan have 212 million population as per the census of 2017, the world fifth largest, giving it a nominal GDP per capita of $1,357 per capita in 2019. There in GDP per capita, Pakistan have 154 in the world ranking. Pakistan's GDP per capita during 2019 was 1,357, which ranked 154 in the world. However, Pakistan's undocumented economy is estimated to be 36 of its overall economy. Informal economy is 36% of the overall economy in Pakistan. The economy of Pakistan is semi-industrialized with center of growth along the Indus River, while the primary export commodities including textile, leather goods, sports goods, chemical, carpet, rugs and medical instrument, etc. The currency of Pakistan is Pakistani rupees, while the fiscal year of Pakistan is from 1st July up to 30 June. Trade organization which have joined by Pakistan are WTO, SAARC, ECO, OIC, SAFTA, Asian International Infrastructure Bank, SEO, IMF, Commonwealth of Nations, World Bank, Developing Aid, Group of 27, and some other. Country groups developing, emerging. Pakistan is a developing or emerging country and it have lower middle income economy. While the population of Pakistan is 2,200 million and the GDP of Pakistan is $284 billion. GDP rank in the world of Pakistan economy is 42, and the GDP growth rate during 2019 was 3.9%, while it was much more during 17-18, it was 5.5%, and expected to be reduced to 2.4% during 2020. GDP per capita of Pakistan is 1,388, while GDP per capita rank in the world is 151 in the world. GDP of Pakistan is divided into three sectors. One is agriculture, industry, and services sector. In agriculture sector contribute 18.5% in Pakistan GDP. Industrial sector contribute 20.3%, while services sector contribute to 61.2%. Services sector is the main factor of Pakistan GDP, which include 61.2%. Inflation rate during 2018 was just 3.9, while currently in January 2020, inflation rate was 14.5%, which are now lower up to 12%. Base borrowing rate is 13.25%. Population below poverty line in Pakistan is 34% on less than $3.2 per day. If we count the poverty line as $3.2 per day, then Pakistan have 34% of a population below the poverty line. Gini coefficient, according to Gini coefficient, Pakistan ranking is 33.5. It is medium. While the in Human Development Index, Pakistan has a score of 0.56, which is also medium, and it's 152 in the world. Labor force, Pakistan have 7.5 crore labor force. Its total labor force is 48.9% of the whole population. Labor force consumed by agriculture is 37.4%, while labor force involved in industrial sector is 24%, and labor force consumed by services sector is 38.6%. Unemployment rate during 17-18 data was 5.7%, and 7.8% were in 2018. Main industry of the Pakistan are textile, apparel, food processing, pharmaceuticals, surgical instrument, construction materials, fertilizer, shrimps, paper products. Ease of doing business. Pakistan is on the rank of 108 out of 190 country in terms of ease of doing business. It's a good rank. It is counted as medium, 108 in total of 190 countries. The export of Pakistan are $24 billion during 2019, but due to corona pandemic, it will be now reduced up to $20 billion this year. Export goods of Pakistan is textile are food, petroleum, and other export, some other type of export. The main export partner of Pakistan, US is the main export partner. Pakistan export 16.7% of its export to the US, while 7.6% to the China, and on the third among these countries, UK is the third country, the main exporter partner of the Pakistan, which is Pakistan exports 7.2% of its export to the UK, 5.7% to UAE, 5.4% to Germany, 4.9% to Afghanistan, and 3.9% to Netherlands. Pakistan import is very much high. Pakistan import was $52 billion during 2019. Import goods were also consist of food, machinery, transport, textile, agriculture, chemical, metal, and some other products. Main import partner of Pakistan are the first main import partner of Pakistan is China, is the rank first, which from which we import 19.4% of the total import. While UAE is on the second number, Pakistan import 16.9% from UAE. Singapore is the third main importer country of Pakistan. Pakistan import 6.3% of its import from Singapore, 5.7% from Saudi Arabia, 4.0% from US, while 3.2% from India and 2.9% from Japan. Current account of Pakistan is minus $13.8 billion, while gross external debt of Pakistan is $106.3 billion, and the public debt of Pakistan is 68.8% of GDP. Revenue of Pakistan is 12.7% of GDP, which is $36 billion. The economic aid issued by Pakistan during 2017 was $2.28 billion. And the foreign reserve of Pakistan is $12.8 billion. High import of $52 billion and less export of $24 billion. Pakistan have $28 billion external trade deficit. So Pakistan have a big issue of trade deficit, because Pakistan is importing huge amount of oil from Middle East for manufacturing of electricity and for running of its industries. That's why oil is raising Pakistan external debt, and it is also balance of payment is also going in negative. But the future of Pakistan is very bright, because Pakistan is also fall in next 11, which means that Pakistan very soon will be amongst the world, will be included among the world 11, top 11 economies. And the big news for Pakistan is the emergence of CPEC, because China-Pakistan economic corridor, very soon it will be established and will be performed in full-fledged. China have already invested $62 billion in this project, which is a ray of hope for Pakistan. And Pakistan have recently control over the terrorism issue. Therefore, Pakistan economy did not grow in the last two decades, but now the situation is totally in favor of the progress of Pakistan. So Pakistan economy will flourish very soon. So guys, this was a short overview of economy of Pakistan. For such type of more videos, please subscribe my channel. Very soon I will make new video on economy of Pakistan in detail.